Hi, thank you very much, all of you, for your birthday wishes today. Greatly received, and I'm grateful for them. Thank you very much. I'd like to show you a little gift that I received on my birthday today. It's about Sir Henry Parkes, and Colossus is the name of the book. It's going to be a very interesting reading. I'm very interested in the founder of the father of Federation, Sir Henry Parkes. I'll start reading that very soon. Thank you, Julie, for that. Also, I'd like to play you a song that was released in the year that I was born. It's, I'm sure some of you might know the song, since I mentioned the names, Jimmy Boyd and Frankie Lane. Of course, the year was 1953, and it made it to about number three or four on the Sydney charts back in that year. And there it is. Hope you enjoy. It's called...
She said, you promised me, you said you would. You gotta be convinced, so I'll be good. Tell me a story, then I'll go to bed.
Oh, worry, worry, weary ends my day. Comes the time to go home without my raising pay. Home by the fire where a man can just relax. Slender steer by the stair, not a worry, not a care. Along comes Junior, swing his little axe.
Tell me a story. Tell me a story, then I'll go to bed.
Came home so late one evening last July. Laid a little longer, the time had passed me by. Shoes in my hand and my darling wife in bed. Up the stairs, said a prayer, then a voice comes through the air. Long ago. Stop your noisy talking till I'm finished with my tale. Once upon a time, I'll walk on your back, you'll still swap. Tell me about the feast you hope to speed your name away.
Tell me a story, tell me a story. Tell me a story, remember what you said.
There you go, a bit of a sing-along there, if you know the words. Thank you very much, everybody, and that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to have a shower, and I'm going to bed too. Good night. Thank you once again. Bye.